Here's a little known fact for people that aren't familiar with eBay. I've had one account for over 10 years now. And throughout the years, there's been a couple times that I've noticed sellers that are really prolific, that sell a lot of money. In other words, make a lot of money for eBay because they get a cut of the profits. What is it now? 10% or is it 15? I don't remember. But they can actually get their negative feedbacks removed, even if they're legitimate feedbacks that aren't against eBay's policy. There's this one seller in particular just recently. I've seen this a couple times. There was a guy from Florida that sent me some stuff that was crap. He got his negative reviews removed, not just mine, but a couple others. So there's this guy in El Cajon, California, that goes, his seller name is Got It Low Save. Got It Low Save. Just a douchebag. He listed these speakers that I bought from him that he said were fully tested and working properly, and they weren't. There was a crushed in tweeter cone, and it didn't work properly, that speaker, when I tested it. The normal speaker was working fine. The other one isn't. So anyways, he relisted the same exact way. He didn't list it as a damaged item. He listed as new open box, and that's not the case. It's damaged. But he had like 15 to 20 negative reviews, each with a little smart-ass comment that he writes under it. And he got them all removed recently, except for one, I noticed, about 2 days ago. And then last night I looked, he still had that one, and he got most of his neutrals removed. There's only four. But then today I check, and he has all his negative comments removed. He's been on eBay for like 20 years. He was just an asshole. He's a total, complete douche. I'm not sure if he pays eBay or how he does it. I called the phone reps. One good thing about eBay is their phone reps are always usually really good and helpful. Some of them don't know what they're doing if they're really new, but they're usually good. And the other good thing about eBay is PayPal protection. So you can be guaranteed, like how I just bought a pair, some nice speakers. They were supposed to be really high-end speakers for like $45. And I get them, and what the guy had the correct box, but he had cheap Chrysler stock speakers in there, like $30 crap speakers. So anyways, I'll get my money back on that. But the ratings, the people's percentage of a seller is not accurate on eBay, and they do lie about it. And the phone reps don't know about this. There's some other kind of system, I don't know what it is. Either somewhere execs, some like mid-level executives or management above the phone customer service representatives actually talks to some of these higher end sellers and will remove their negative feedback just so they can get profits. So I'm going to cancel my account that I've had for 10 years. You know, another ridiculous thing, they won't allow me to cancel it because I made a purchase a week ago, and they say, no, you can't cancel unless it's been 30 days after a purchase. No, I can cancel, and I will cancel. I'm going to have to wait. But yeah, so I guess you don't have to be a member to use eBay. So if I ever see any great deal on there, I could technically just buy that way. But I don't even want to anymore. I'm just sick of that company. I don't trust them anymore. It's just blatant too. And especially when that seller is such a prick and so rude. He was bragging to me about his Tesla because I complained about those speakers being broken and how he didn't list it that way or mention it. He's like, well, if you're going to bitch and complain, life's going to be hard for you, isn't it? About a $60 pair of speakers. My Tesla came brand new with a scratch on it. And I had to... Fuck you, man. Bottom line, he's a prick. I think it's the same guy. This Eugene Moore, I think was his name. I looked him up on Facebook because I'll do that sometimes with these sellers. And he's one of those people that you see on Facebook that has like six accounts. And like he always makes a new account and a couple pictures and always stupid pictures of him smoking or him by a hot rod or something like that. I think it's the same guy. Yeah, Eugene Moore, real prick. Yeah, so anyways, be warned about eBay, people. I shouldn't have to tell people about selling on eBay. People can scam you that way too, or claim something that's broken and just send it back. That only happened to me one time, and the guy didn't get away with it because I had proof that I had sent what he said I didn't send. I make videos of stuff when I pack it up and ship it out at the post office. But there's no way to tell what the ratings are that people get with negative feedback because it's a lie, especially higher-end sellers that have a lot of product they sell for eBay because eBay wants their money. So eBay's also gotten really pushy with promotional emails. I'll get like 10 a day now, even though I went in and set in my settings, turned off all that stuff, which is also their web page is not friendly to use. It's a hassle. You actually have to Google and YouTube how to do the most basic things. So yeah, now they have a new promotional thing they're doing, and it's just constantly sending me messages, and it's annoying. So yeah, I'm tired of eBay.